The RX-7 is probably the better car for this track. Just because it whips better in those little tight sections. But I gotta bring the wasabi out every now and then. It's potential 10,000 points right there that I missed on that lap. I freaking knew the RX-7 would do it. $250 though. That ain't bad.